I completely agree, right? We talk often about these moms living vicariously through their daughters specifically. And it reminds me of a clip from the video that I did with Bloomberg where the mother of a famous TikToker said this.
I always knew that I'd be famous one day. I didn't know when, but I just knew. And so I've aspired to be that my whole life.